Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy K-Freeze. I'm here to make it look easy. And today, y'all, we are going to Woodson Landing. And I'm going with Seth, Lauren, and Tristan. And hey, got my boy Seth right here. You feel me?
You ready?
Got my boy Tristan. Tristan got some new shoes today, y'all. He don't know how to act. That boy got that new hat, everything. Got my girl Lauren right there. Lauren, say what's up, man.
What's up?
Lauren in the cut. Y'all see what this say right here. Only. Hey, but we about to go fish. I'm about to get my stuff out of my truck. And hey, we gonna see y'all there. Okay, y'all, we are at Holloway's. My boy
really,
Seth.
You didn't know the name of the place.
Yeah, Holloway's. That's my first time ever being there today. Got my boy Tristan in the back. He nervous, y'all. He just don't know he famous. Got that boat on deck, you feel me? Hey, it's about to get real today. It is gonna get real today. We out here, you know, middle of nowhere. Where we at? We in DeVille. If y'all watching my video and you from around where I'm from, DeVille. Oh my God. It's very racist. So, tell him, Tristan. Oh my God, here you go. He gonna try to sugarcoat it because I'm in the car. Well, nah, yeah, it ain't racist. It just look a little sketchy, that's it. That's it. We about to hit that water. So we can see out there. Tell him, man.
Oh, shit, I got the ice.
Calvin, they're out of here.
Okay, y'all, we out here. My boy Seth, he unloading, you feel me? Unloading the poles. Got my boy Tristan right here, Lauren in the truck. Hey, the fish already jumping. They ready for me. They ready for me to get in. Look at Tristan, y'all. Tristan like, yeah, I got my new shoes on. I'm cool. I'm cool. Oh, my bad. They ain't new. They just clean. My fault. Look at him trying to flex. Got my boy Seth, swollest man in the planet. Look at that boy Muff. Hey, no alligators, y'all. If y'all want to see me get bit by an alligator, give me 12 likes on this video. I do it for y'all, I promise. Not if I don't come back. That's something, you know, you gotta worry about. Alright, y'all. The boat is currently on fire. And the mission is we gotta get the hell off the boat before we explode. I just seen some lightning. I think I just seen some lightning. Or there might have been some fire.
That lightning is fire.
Hey, y'all, we out here Woodson Landing, man. It's time. To go get some bags. I'm catching my PV today. Y'all caught a 2-pounder the other day in that last video. Did you see my 2-pounder? Seth wasn't as excited as I am because he didn't caught about 18-pound bass, but you know. Me, that was my first one. Well, my second one. Y'all seen my first one in the last video. You feel me? But yeah. So far, I am the man. As of right now. Phone. Let me put my wallet in there too.
You lock it?
Tell y'all. It's about to get real. We finna pick up my girl Lauren, my cousin right there. You feel me? Seth is my cousin-in-law. And Tristan is my brother-in-law, if y'all didn't know. I'm pretty sure y'all know by now, Tristan's the most famous person on my channel. That's Tristan, I swear, bro. Everybody put in the comments, where is Tristan? Even if I'm not doing a fishing video, where is Tristan? So Tristan, explain to me how you think you're not famous.
I'm not.
Dude, I guarantee you go out in public right now and they're gonna be like, are you that kid from K-Freezy videos? And they're gonna say yes. And if you say no, they're gonna be like, I got a video of you right now.
That's a whole lie.
Yep. They're gonna tell you that you're lying. There goes Lauren right there, y'all. It's my cousin-in-law. You feel me? Oh, just know, hey, it's about to get real. So we're gonna see y'all there. All right, y'all, we out here. It's real quiet, you feel me? Same group, we ain't had no new people on the boat. We ain't picking nobody up. Got my boy Tristan right here, he about to cast. Got this tree, he had this alligator right here next to him, but he fell off. So, yeah. Yeah, Tristan, hang on. Please don't fall. Yeah, we was about to go into the tree. But yeah, y'all, I'm about to rig up and I'm about to cast. So let's get it. All right, y'all, we got rained out a little bit. You feel me? It's raining out here, as y'all can see. Hold on, focus, baby. Yeah, we focused up. It's raining. Got my boy Tristo in the cut. Seth putting the boat back on. You know, and yeah, it's raining. So we gotta wait till the rain stop, you feel me? Because I was gonna put it out, you know, I had it out a little bit on the boat, but couldn't finish fishing because the rain killing us right now. So we waiting on it to stop, and then after it stop, we're gonna go back, because we ain't gonna stop fishing. We're gonna get it. We're gonna catch this bass out here at Woodson Landing. It had some big bass dead because it flooded out here like a while back, and it was like really, really high. And so with it being flooded, you know, I don't know how high it was.
Up here?
Yeah, it was way up here, like where we standing at right now. And it had like a whole bunch of like dead bass and stuff like that. But hey, y'all, we're about to see y'all when we get to the next destination. All right, y'all, we're going to look at the dead bass. Let's see how big he is.
Look,
yeah, you can. You gonna pick him up?
No.
Yeah, I'm about to say, you shouldn't. Cause that shit is gonna look, ugh. But yeah, y'all see it right there. Hold on, let me zoom in. Tristan got him.
First catch of the day.
First catch of the day. Tell y'all, headed back to the truck. It's stopping raining a little bit, and so yeah, we gonna see what the rest of the day takes us, man. Look at that, hey, that's swole man in the country right there, Seth. Big swole. You feel me? Tristan, the second strongest man in the world. Look at, oh, that boy got that hat. Oh, he clean today. He clean today, boy. Okay, y'all. We are out here, we back at, you know, our little spot, our little secret spot. You feel me? Next week, I will have my John boat, so we'll be able to go out there and go, like, in the mill and all that good stuff like that. And we're going to be able to stop bank fishing. My boy Seth over there, Seth caught one bass over there so far. I put a small hook on because we at the last resort. It's time to, you know, put that worm on the hook and see what you can get. Hey, we about to put the worm on the hook, see what you can get, and I'm about to show y'all live, right here. Live, hold on. My cameraman is in Alabama as of right now. So, this is me out here recording today. I'm holding the camera. All right, let's get right. Y'all see me right here. Watch this. Watch I pull something in. Watch I pull something in, y'all. Watch I put something in. He biting. Come on. Take me under. It's a decent size little brim. Boy, I got the smallest hook on too, bro. He really doing me bad. Oh no, they right there. Come on, take it. Just take the whole thing, bro. He literally right there. Y'all don't know if I can see it good enough, but it's literally right there, like three of them. And they had a decent size. I think I'm getting robbed. Getting robbed, y'all. Getting robbed. All right, y'all. We are here. We just got skunked today. We got skunked today. And, you know, hey, sometimes you just get skunked. You feel me? Sometimes you just get skunked out here. Huh? Yeah, skunk mean we ain't catch nothing. Yeah.
Well, tangled up ass poles. One bass and it, hell be that. The hell be that all that's going down the river.
Yeah. We got done bad today, y'all. But hey, just keep staying tuned, bro.
All because I missed church.
All because he missed church. Hey, but your faith in God is still high, so you ain't really miss church. Look what happened to him, y'all. A damn squirrel attacked him and bit him on his foot. That boy Tristan Fresh today, boy. Ooh!
Kind of look like Caleb Campbell.
Yup. That boy Tristan, say what's up, man. He just don't know, y'all. That boy is famous. Y'all put in the comment section. Where's Tristan? Bring Tristan. Tristan, bro, you famous on my channel, bro, I swear. You don't believe it, but you're gonna see.
Two on the light with Tristan.
Facts. And shout out to Fish Care Package for the bait. You know, y'all bait is supreme. Y'all bait is one of my favorite baits ever. You feel me? And I'm waiting on y'all to send me some more watermelon red frogs, because that's like one of my favorite baits now. I use it in my frog now. Y'all only sent me one, but y'all sent me a million other ones. But I only got one watermelon red frog, so I need another one. Another one. And that's the end of the video, y'all. As y'all seen, man, we got did bad today. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. You feel me? Let me know if you from Louisiana or anyone in Louisiana. Let me know where we can fish. You feel me? I'm going to Twin Lake soon with a dude named Gage Fane. He gonna have a channel coming up pretty soon. And I think we probably gonna go sometime this week or something like that. So yeah, hey. At the end of the day, I'm trying to be your favorite YouTuber. Love y'all. Peace.
Turn this shit up. Misunderstood. Before I go selling my soul, I'm a trap in the hood. Let's go. They wanna hear about my past life. Straight from the dirt, now we living a fast life. Broke as a fuck, ain't nobody do shit for me, bitch. I was watching you stack up. Don't reach out for nothing if you ain't around me right now, then you better just back up.